We begin with continuing coverage of breaking news we brought you earlier tonight. We now know a person was killed during a crash in Davenport. It happened on the 7,000 block of North Division Street. That's near Ridgeview Park in North Davenport. A pickup was traveling southbound when it struck a bicyclist. That person died. The truck driver was transported to an area hospital to be evaluated.